are you? My name is Yousif. Now I will teach you the dedication and the dedication in the grammar of Unit 6. The dedication is must, can't, might. The negative of must, can't, the negative of might not. The best is the same. They are keywords of must, like I am sure that it's definitely, it's certain, and might. I am not sure that it's probably, I think perhaps it's impossible. Can't, it's impossible, I am sure that it is, I am sure that it's definitely, it's certain. Okay, now we know the keyword. Now we know what we will make in the exam. We will take the subject first thing, must, can't, or might. And infinitive, and the verb infinitive, and the complement. Like, and the best have a change in the sentence. We will put subject, must, can't, might, must will be can't, and might will be might. The same. Okay. What is the change? Yousif, the change, it will be have plus past participle. Okay, this is the dedication. What is the tag question? Tag question is sentence and point. In this point, we will make tag question. What is the tag question? Is to change positive to negative and negative to positive. Like, I am, aren't I? Okay. She is, isn't she? She isn't, is she? Like that. Okay, notes. We must save this in our brains. I am will be aren't I. I will be am I, will, won't. If there is no helping verb in the sentence, we will use don't, doesn't, didn't. Okay, and this is the end. Now I will dream. I dream to be good. My explain and okay. And don't forget to make a like. And I love you all.